how to play Eric Clapton's guitar parts in Cream's N.S.U. This is lesson 3 of 3, in which we'll look at the guitar solo. We'll listen to it a couple of times at regular speed, then slow it down and break it. I've gone for a clean sound in this section, so it's easier to hear what's going on. For a vibrato on any notes requiring it that are not bent, I'm using Eric's method, where the whole arm moves and the only point of contact with the neck is the tip of the finger. First phrase. Second phrase. Third phrase. Fourth phrase. This starts with a short slide up for effect, and then it's played with a staccato feel. Fifth phrase. sixth phrase. Regardless of how I do it here, the first bend in this phrase is a pre-bend and release, and the third bend is a full bend and release. Seventh phrase. Now let's listen to the whole solo played slowly. And now we'll listen one last time to the solo at full speed.